mercy, mercy, no mercy, mercy. Wait, I ain't supposed to be here raining on the top. Why? Cause I be in the hood like an engine block. Dude, that rhetoric you spit, I ain't hearing it. What's up, my people? This is Showbiz the Dope. So Tyson Fury isn't looking to have the rematch with Deontay Wilder immediately in April. But before we get into that, let's have a message from our friend, the Keeping It Real guy. Hey man, have any of you seen Pacquiao work in the Mets against Freddie Roach?
And a little more firepower.
Look, Pacquiao, take it easy. Take it easy. I know you need the work, but take it easy. It's Freddie Roach. Take it easy on him. You ain't gotta sit down like that. It's Freddie. So Tyson Fury isn't looking to have the rematch against Deontay Wilder next. Tyson Fury says that he prefer to have a homecoming bout in Manchester against a lesser opponent. How I feel about that? I get it. I really get it. Tyson Fury, he's been traveling, okay? He traveled for Klitschko, he traveled for Deontay Wilder, and now it's time to bring a bout home. He know he can't have one against Anthony Joshua or Deontay Wilder, so he wants a homecoming bout. I think he deserves it. As far as the rematch not happening immediately, think about this. Muhammad Ali versus Joe Frazier. Joe Frazier beat Muhammad Ali the first fight. The second fight, the rematch, it didn't happen next. What happened was Joe Frazier fought George Foreman. We all know how that went. And the rematch against Ali actually was a fight for no belt. It was a non-championship fight. Now, with Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder not having their rematch in April, that leaves the April date open. And Anthony Joshua, Eddie Hearn, they've been trying to negotiate. Now, it looks as though the fight against Dillian White has fell through because Eddie Hearn didn't do the negotiations well for Dillian White. Dillian White feels that he should have more money, which is consistent with the way the negotiations went with Deontay Wilder. So that makes me feel that it wasn't just a Deontay Wilder thing. Eddie Hearn, he struggles with negotiations when it comes to Anthony Joshua. Now, with the Dillian White fight not happening in April, with Deontay Wilder and Tyson Fury rematch not happening in April, that leaves a Deontay Wilder against Anthony Joshua fight being very possible in April. And I know Eddie Hearn gave himself until the end of January, I think, to make a fight for April. I think Deontay Wilder and Anthony Joshua should really make that happen. Anthony Joshua came over to the States. He campaigned for the fight with Deontay Wilder to happen in April. But the only problem was the rematch with Tyson Fury getting in the way. Now with that fight not happening in April, I can't see why Wilder versus Joshua doesn't happen in April. But if that fight doesn't occur in April, there's still a fighter out there. No one is mentioning Ortiz. Ortiz was controlling the fight with Wilder until the knockouts, and since then, he's been on a killing spree. Let me know what you all think. How do you feel about Tyson Fury wanting a homecoming fight in April instead of the rematch? And does that work better for you? Do you think that now with that fight, the rematch being pushed out, Anthony Joshua and Deontay Wilder should happen in April? Please comment below. Don't forget, Showbiz the Dope.
Showbiz. I'm out. What's that?